What's your game plan on this map when being UF?
Don't die.
Yeah, well.
Survive until getting a fat boy.
Yeah, I think fat boy can be really nice.
Definitely.
I also suspect that having that tier 2 stage with UF is quite nice. Like having the tier 2 tanks with some mobile shields. Probably still worth getting tier 3 very fast though.
Right.
Like the tier 2 tanks, they outrange Arty, right? Or not? Or just not, I guess.
The T2 tank outranges the Arty. Yeah. Right.
I'm still kinda expecting them to like get killed by Arty and just sitting there eating it. But yeah, at the same time I also expect the range of the tank to be higher, and one of those needs to be false.
Can't fight if you're blind, Commander. Build that radar.
All the reclaim.
Could you use a TML to snipe the engineer?
Might kill the reclaim though. But besides that, I'm pretty sure I asked Chip about that, and that the reclaim killing was the issue there. It might still be worth it. I don't know how much of the reclaim is getting killed.
Multiple attack waves incoming. HQ out.
So far for a good start. Please.
What?
under attack.
I thought that said Paragon gun and I was like, what?
though.
bounty lord has been sighted. HQ out.
In order to provide you with reinforcements, Commander. Just don't go thinking this makes us friends. I know how you cheat.
Galactic Colossus heading your way. Deal with it. HQ out.
Killed the nuke tank?
Yes, I did.
Monkey, yeah. Reddit, fat boy.
Yep. Rip me.
Oh, it's a restart.
Ah, god damn it. It's fine the first 15 minutes or so, and then suddenly it all goes to shit everywhere.
I need to have a 3 cooking oil, I think.
What's that?
Need to have tier 3 quickly enough.
I might have been a bit too late with that.
It's difficult.
Thing the wreckage quickly.